I started filming and I couldn't see the screen, and then I noticed I was on selfie mode.